It's good because it doesn't add less in a lot. It's good because, hey, Carrie, it's got nice firm EVA. Let's see the bottom. So here's the outsole. Nice.
I feel like I'm turning through it, but I don't have my
Not phone. A non-collapsible heel counter. Doesn't really flex in the forefoot. It's not too deep. Yeah, it's not too deep. I like this shoe. Put this one on for me, Sam. That looks good. Yeah, you really pronate a lot on this shoe, Sam. Not as bad as Whitney looked at in the Omni, but with an orthotic, it'll look good. It's fairly. It doesn't work. It's not going to work for a cavus, for extremely cavus foot. But I like it because it's got a fairly good lateral border. And one of the troubles that we have is not having a beefy lateral border. That one looks actually pretty good.
And I like where they put the
mesh. Mm-hmm. The mesh is in a good location. Yeah. So it's got nice mesh. Good.
I think it's good for a medium width, medium depth.
The only thing that can make this shoe a little bit better is if it had the eyelets, because it technically only has 1, 2, 3, 4 areas, and most running shoes have 6 eyelets. So this technically only has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's not as good because you don't get quite the fit because that's going to slip.
Strangely enough, though, I think maybe I'm not sure if it's because the loops are so wide. The upper feels very secure to me.
For me again, Sammy?
This way.
Yeah. Okay. So now, come on back. We're going to watch Whitney walk down here. So we're going to go this way, Whitney. Mm-hmm. I don't want to step in front of it. No, yeah, it's okay. It doesn't matter. We're just using this as a... That looks pretty good on width. It's still turning a little bit on that left side. You know, it's like the rear... It holds a rear foot, but the firm counter doesn't come up high enough. Not good for somebody who's more of a pure rectangle. It's more of an inverted triangle.
I'm thinking good for 2160 replacement, then, maybe?
Yeah, 2160 would be good. Yeah, okay.
It feels pretty comfortable.